We're out at BIR racetrack and we're gonna check out the Accusump in a Porsche
986.
There you go, we'll wait for a little. Be clear, that's not a Porsche 986. We're gonna take that. Very similar to the Porsche 996. Let me show you the system that we have in here. Accusump is actually mounted right below the console. We've moved the fuel filter and mounted it there. We're showing the center gauge shows the engine oil pressure. Now that may look a little bit low, around 40 psi. That's about what you're gonna see on many engines when they're fully hot. This car's up to temperature. We just came off the track a minute ago. This gauge serves two purposes. There's the engine oil pressure. I'm gonna flip it over to the Accusump pressure, and you can see that the Accusump in this case runs 60 to, in this case, about 70 PSI. That's going to dump when the release valve purges. In other words, if the pressure of the engine is too low, the Accusump is gonna dump in. When it dumps in, this red light is gonna activate. So right now, because it's at a higher RPM, there's the engine. I'm gonna turn on the Accusump. You'll see a green light here. No oil dump. If I let the RPMs down, you'll see the red light goes on there. The red light goes on as the Accusump is actually dumping into the system. So what we're gonna look for on the track is, does that Accusump dump in the corners under high G loads when that oil is getting sloshed around in the oil pan? In other words, is the Accusump helping to preserve the oil pressure in high G corners? So let's take a look.